your first drive today.
Excellent. Okay, we're right to go.
Right to go?
Yep.
First lap we don't count, we just have a good look at the track.
Yeah.
So just cruising around on the first lap, you can see how the cones are positioned here on the inside of the corner.
Yeah.
Then there's two cones at the exit. We have a really long straight here that we should be accelerating down, looking for where you need to be braking, changing back to second here, turning in and staying in tight to the apex cones, accelerating out up to third before the corner. Try not to push full steer. Remember, were you there in the lecture when I said hold your hands a quarter to three and just turn your arms?
Oh, okay, you're right.
Yeah, you're just turning because it's got a really good steering grip. Braking now all the way into where you're turning in. That's it. Stay in third, gradually accelerating out. Keep accelerating all the way down. Braking, then change back.
Okay.
Yep. So try and keep those hands a quarter of three and turn it up. You're right. That
enjoy it?
Beautiful.
Excellent.